Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today we will discuss how to calculate the weight of a copper pipe or copper tube. Okay, so guys, let's check out how we will do the weight estimation of these copper pipes. Okay, for that here I am assuming the diameter of copper tube or pipe as 200 mm. Okay, and this weight estimation we will be doing in terms of kilogram per meter. So here whatever weight I will be calculating, it will be per unit meter of the pipe. Okay, and so length obviously I am going to choose unit meter, and let us assume the pipe is having 2.5 mm wall thickness. Okay, and as we all know, density, mass and volume are closely associated. And the formula for calculating mass will be density into volume, because we already know density is also defined as mass per unit volume. So in order to obtain mass, which is also called as weight, will be calculated by using the formula density and volume. That means you will have to multiply density and volume. If we multiply these two factors, you will get mass in terms of kg. Okay, and see, the copper pipe or copper tube has got a density of 8940 kilogram per meter cube, but this density of this copper pipe or tube may vary depending upon the alloy composition concerned with different manufacturers. And the range is between 8940 to 8950 kilogram per meter cube. Okay, so here I am considering it as 8940 kilogram per meter cube for calculation basis. Okay, and so we know mass in kg, okay, is will be density into volume, and density, as I said already, I am considering it as 8940 kilogram per meter cube. Okay, now what we need to know is that volume, and we already know that volume of a tube or pipe can be calculated by multiplying the area of the pipe or tube with the length. Okay, and here this area, the area of the tube or pipe will be calculated by using pi by 4 into OD square minus ID square. Okay, and this ID also you can calculate it if you know the wall thickness. Here the copper tube or pipe which I have considered has got diameter as 200 mm. So in order to obtain the ID inside diameter, you will have to detect wall thickness twice. I mean, you will have to multiply two times the wall thickness of the copper pipe or tube. Okay, that means here the thickness is 2.5. so in order to get this ID, you will have to multiply this wall thickness by 2, that is 2.5 into 2, that will be 5 mm. Okay, so and after this get arriving at this 2 times thickness, you will get, you will have to deduct the value, that is 5 mm, which you will be getting. That has to be deducted from the OD, that is 200 mm. So once you deduct this 200 mm, minus 2 into thickness, you will get your ID, that will be 195 mm. Once you deduct this 5 mm from 200 mm, you will be arrived at 195 mm, which will be your inside diameter of the copper pipe or tube. Okay, so now what you'll have to do is that in order to estimate or calculate weight in terms of kilogram per meter, you will have to substitute all these values which you are having. Okay, so obviously this weight in terms of kilogram per meter will be calculated by density into volume, and this density is denoted by rho, symbol rho. So this rho is the symbolic representation of density, and after that you have to multiply volume. So your volume will be, as I said, it will be pi by 4 OD square minus ID square into length, and here we are calculating the pipe or tube head for unit length. So your length will be 1 meter. Okay, now you will have to convert, since your density is in kilogram per meter cube, and you need to calculate the weight in terms of kilogram per meter cube, so that dimensions of the diameter and wall thickness 2.5 mm, all these units are in mm, so you will have to convert these to meters. So after converting it to into meter, and if you substitute the those values over this formula, you will be able to get the weight in terms of kilogram per meter cube. Okay, so here the formula will be density into pi by 4 od square minus id square into length, and here my density is 8940 kilogram per meter cube. Okay, so I'll substitute this over here, and this value of pi will be 3.142, and you'll have to divide that by 4, and again you'll have to multiply that with od square minus id square, and your od is 200 mm, that is 0.2 meter, and id is 0.195 meter. So you'll have to get the value for this od square minus id square, that is point which will be your 0.2 square minus 0.195 square. Okay, after that you will have to multiply all this with 1 meter, because here we need to get the weight in terms of kilogram per meter cube. So that will be 8940 into 3.142 divided by 4 into this 0.2 square minus 0.195 square into 1. So friends, after calculating all this, you will arrive at a value that is 13.869 kg, that is approximately you can say it will be approximately it will be 14 kg per meter. Okay friends, so this is how you calculate the weight of a copper pipe or a copper tube if you know the density, diameter and wall thickness. So guys, that's it for today, and I'll come again with another video later, and if you find it informative and useful, I would request you all to like, share and subscribe my channel, and thank you so much for listening to this video.